Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, this app does not support the contract specified or is not installed, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Right click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the System tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Troubleshoot. Then select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the absolute bottom and click on Run corresponding to the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. The next solution is to run an SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. The last solution will be to update Windows. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Check for Updates to initiate the Windows Update process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.